thought we actually hit this close.
How nature meets technology here at KSC, and hopefully our guests on our tour will see some of this wildlife today.
For more than 20 years, a pine tree along the Kennedy Parkway has been home to the September 4, 2015, Boeing opened its commercial crew and cargo processing facility in what was formerly the Orbiter Processing Facility for the Space Shuttle program. This building you'll see adjacent to the VAB boasts a large, colorful mural of the Starliner in orbit. The commercial crew program is allowing private companies to design in the most efficient and cost-effective way, while NASA engineers offer oversight and expertise. While these companies focus on providing transportation services to and from low Earth orbit, NASA is freed up to focus on deep space missions.
Kennedy Space Center is surrounded by the Merritt Island.